job yet?
No, but I feel it out.
So you're a fan of our morning party?
Oh, man.
Yeah, we know it's terrible.
Coming up tomorrow, we'll show you what to do with our shampoo bottles with just the natural shampoo left.
Daybreak, understand. Underclimbing. Any producer who works there will be publicly ridiculed, overworked, on the pay. Awful.
I'll take it. I'd like to offer you the position of co-host of Daybreak.
After the career that I've had.
You happen to be a pretentious, fatuous idiot.
A fatuous idiot who makes three times what you make.
So now is an excellent time to take up drinking.
What's going on now?
Mike, you've offended by a word in the next story.
It's about Easter chicks.
I'm not saying the word fluffy. Interesting, Jerry Heyer. You have no polish, no pedigree. Marl Howling will make the British classic Bangers and Mash.
Because you refuse to do it, Mike.
Not that, it's tough to get between you and a sausage.
Wasn't that bad?
How reliable is your alarm clock?
We'll make the ratings worse. That's why you came here.
Try not to bore the nation into a coma with your dumb news crap
socket.
Mike, no one can do their jobs around here well, because you can't be bothered to do yours at all.
And we're back.
Welcome back to Daybreak. It's only my job. It's not my whole life.
Chosen few. The Fire Nation has declared war. But some believe there is still hope.
I always knew you returned. Control all the elements and bring peace to our world.
I will stop them.
You may already be too late.
It has begun.
Thank you.
alone on a hill.